That's gonna protect me. If I can stun this guy. But he resisted. No, he's stunned. Okay. So I think I know what I need to do. Didn't work.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
I think that's range, so I think what I need to do is switch them and then so she can have her melee because she's dealing with it. Oh, maybe not. Very confused why she can't do anything. Why? It's literally not telling me. Okay, game. Okay. I guess we're doing that. They all dodged? Crap.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Bend for the old gods. Alright, stop her from bleeding out. Bit of health back. He's going to do.
As the fiend falls,
lay the jackass.
A faint hope blossoms.
I really don't know what that is about. Like, she can't do these. Oh, she has to be. Okay. I think I'm getting it. Gradually. Okay. The dots here, I can't point them to you. The three yellow dots show you where the positions they can be to use that attack, I think. And the red ones are places where they'll have a penalty if they're in that position, something like that. Alright.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Deed. Crests and gold. And we know that we're gonna move up to a pack contains loot.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
That seems good to me. And then we head to the door. Crap. Took damage. Can you? No? Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Stay there.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
Oh. This is all. I've become irrational.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness.
Oof. Wow. So wasn't it tell me what that meant? Right now he's irrational. 2 and 2 make 3, while 6 and 7 break 3. He's fine. She's fine, then he's... Okay. He's gone down the goofy train, though. Surprise, so rearranged us. How unfair. Alright. I didn't. That was fair. Oh, it's on them. That's helpful. Alright. So I don't have control over him, I think. Maybe? I can't tell. He's completely insane right now. I think your life was taken out. He's gonna be gone. Oh. I don't think it worked. Through the antidote. How dare you? Is she bladed? That's poison. Yeah. Let him hold it. Wow, his craziness, that's really amazing. That's silly. So he refused to be healed because of that. Bizarre. That's causing everyone else to go insane, basically. Can't play it again. Alright, take out that spider.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Really? Everyone dodged? Okay. She's emboldened, not sure what that does. If anything, she needs to be bladed. Not sure if that helps. And yeah, it helps a little. Alright. Heals. Okay. Okay. You didn't get poisoned. Assign you to hell. Well, you are a crusader. That's kind of what you do. Oh. That didn't work. Oh no. I resisted. Okay. Sanity. That was sanity? I think it's resolve, whatever they called it. He's going down.
And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism, or cowardice.
He's healed a little bit. Since they have percentage, so they have, like, decimal-based health. It's really interesting. All dodged again? Jeez. That's just like me and Vic's goodness. Courageous! Did he gain that? That's a trait.
A moment of valor shines brightest against the backdrop of
this. This is how the monsters are becoming heroic. Okay. Pretty cool. More dodging, my favorite. What in the name of God is this even about? How this game is rude and it's trying to kill me. Okay. Slowly going insane. This is a ridiculous fight. This game is definitely for people who want a tough challenge. So much dodging, it's unfair. Oh, he's just too sad, man. He's crazy, so he damaged himself. You fear your loss. We feel fear your loss. stun the bitch. Good. I think this inebriation is your best ally, I would say. Oh, I don't know if that it was, but it was cool. Cool. That actually worked for once. I like that. How am I fooling around? Well, he's trying to drive insane up there. Death door again. And bladed, so he's very close. Game over, man. Game over. You should run. Can you run? Is that an option? I don't think that's an option. It doesn't look like it's an option. He's bladed. That's nice. That's nice. More dodging. My least favorite. One left. No, that's not very good. Man. Oh, this is tough. Oh, she's fearful. She went crazy.
Fear and frailty finally claimed their due.
I don't like this. He's just getting further. He's too stunned to keep the death door. Bam! Ma'am, done.
A trifling victory.
Jade and
but a
anti-venom.
Victory nonetheless.
You get to use the anti-venom because you're not dead crazy. You won't. Okay, there we go. All right, we got some more scouting. So we know. Treasure in a book. Treasure in a trap. Treasure. Let's go this way. Let's try this pathway. Yes, I'm aware of that. Deathblow. I'm dead. That one, there goes me. First of many heroes given their all in service to you. The object of the combat is to press onward. To
unleash it.
Alright. I think we can get to the end. I'm gonna try to push. I may have died, but that's okay, I guess. Yeah, so that. Alright. Painting.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
Yeah. This box. What's she upset about? Eh. Oh, that's where the treasure is. Got it.
Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
Alright, let's make more light. We need it. Alright. It's okay, we know. But there's nothing to check. We already got that. There's a plate, obviously, makes sense for the dungeon. We're just gonna have to do our best. The treasure right before it. This game's got good systems design.